Friends, friends, now we will see what is a magic square. Okay, most of us, or almost all of us, are afraid of mathematics right from our school days. It need not be so, because mathematics is a very interesting subject once we understand the concept behind it. There is beauty that is not visible into the eyes of a person. Heard melodies are sweet, said Keats, but unheard are sweeter. So, if you are able to see that pattern in mathematics, you will fall in love with mathematics. With this brief introduction, I will now go into the subject. What is this? This is a magic square. Magic square is part of mathematics. Okay? And this is a 8x8 magic square. It contains 8 rows and 8 columns like this, okay, and 2 diagonals. This is one diagonal and this is another diagonal, okay. These 8 rows each gives you a magic sum of 260. 8 columns gives you a magic sum of 260, and 2 diagonals, they give you a magic sum of 260 and 260, okay. That is the general outline for an 8x8 magic square. But the magic square that I construct are different in the way that it contains 4 4x4 subsquares. This is one subsquare, this is one subsquare, this is one subsquare, and this is one subsquare. Okay. You add these 4 numbers, you get 130. You add these 4 numbers, you get 130. You add these 4 numbers, you get 130. You get 130 here. So total 260, here also 260. Likewise, this is 130, this is 130, 260. This is 130, this is 130, 260. Okay, and one of the most important rule in magic square is this: no number should repeat. If you are using number 1 here, number won't be repeated elsewhere. If you are using number 47 here, 47 will not be used anywhere else. Like that, since this is 8x8, we are using numbers from 1 to 64 each only once. Okay, apart from that, these 4 numbers gives you 130. These 4 numbers gives you 130. These 4 numbers gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. And this subsquare is like this. Okay, once we understand this concept, we will go into the solving of the magic squares, magic square puzzles. Okay. So, this is the magic square puzzle. Okay, and magicsquarepuzzles.com is my website. So, if you come into this website, you can take any, choose any puzzle to solve it. Okay, so the rules are like this. This is a 8x8 magic square. It contains numbers from 1 to 64. Each number used only once. This is 130, this is 130, 260. This is 130, this is 130, 260. This is 130, this is 130, 260. Likewise, this is 130, this is 130, 260. This is also 130, like that. So this is 130, this is 130, this is 130, this is 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. Likewise, these 4 numbers gives you 130. These 4 numbers gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. So the sum of these 3 numbers is given here as 88. Okay. And the sum of these 2 numbers is given here as 23, but the value of this cell is 4. When 4 occurs here, it won't occur anywhere else. Likewise, the sum of these 3 cells is 108, 100, okay. And this number, this value of this cell is 15. So like that. Now we can solve the magic square puzzle. So you can start anywhere, go anywhere, come anywhere in this, solving this puzzle. So suppose you are trying to solve this one. These 2 numbers add up to give 23. This is 4. What is this one? 23 minus 4, 19. Okay. And what is this? This is 4, and these two numbers are, wait a minute, so this is 80. These two numbers are 80. This is 4. So 4 plus 80, 84. These four numbers gives you 130. So 130 minus 84, 46. And these four numbers gives you 130. These two numbers are 23. 23 plus 46. 23 plus 46 is equal to 69. So here you put 130 minus 69, 61. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, the sum of these three numbers is 155. 46 plus 61 is equal to 107. 107 means these three numbers gives you 155. 107. So 155 minus 107 is equal to 48. You can do it like that. Okay, 107, 117, 127. 137, 147, 157, minus 2, that's equal to this, okay. Now, what is this? These three numbers gives you total of 128. So, here you put 2 to get 130. Once that is correct answer, the color will change, okay. And what is this number? These three numbers are 70. We know these four numbers in the same color gives you 130. 130 minus 70. 60. Okay, what is this? These three numbers gives you 124. These four numbers should give you 130. Here you put 6. Okay, if that is 6, what is this? This is 81 plus 6, 87. 130 minus 87, 43. Okay, and what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. So 6 plus 41 is equal to 101. 101 plus 6, 60 plus 41, 101. 101 plus 7, 107. So 23. Here you put 23 to get 130. So what is this? These four numbers should give you 130, or these three numbers should give you 124. Okay. 23 plus 43 is equal to 66. 66 plus 6 is equal to 72. 130 minus 72, 58. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, what is this? These two numbers gives you total of 80, 81. Okay, this is what? 41. 81 plus 41, 122. Here you put 8. And here you put, so these four numbers should give you 130. Or these four numbers should give you 130. So, this is what? 41. 60 plus 41, 101. 101 plus 8, 109. 130 minus 109, put plus 21. Answer is right, color will change. Okay. And can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are 58 plus 21, 79. So since these two numbers are 79, what is these two number add up to? 79 means this is 51. But these three numbers gives you total of 56. Here you put 5. What is this? 23 plus 58 is equal to, say, 61, 81. 81 plus 5, 86. 44. Answer is right, color will change. Diagram should give you 130. 41, this is what? 41. 41 plus 21, 62. 62 plus 44. 62 plus 40, 102. Plus 4, 106. Here you put 24 to get 130. Answer is right, color will change. Here you put 57 to get 130. And what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 58 plus 44 is equal to 102. 102 plus 21, 103, 123. Here you put 7. Answer is right, color will change. These four numbers should give you 130. 57 plus 44 is equal to 60. 57 plus 4 61 plus 40, 101 plus 7, 108. Here you put 22. And if that is 22, what is this? These three numbers add up to 71. So these four numbers gives you 130. 71, 130 minus 71, 59. That is 59. What is this? This is 42. Okay. So now we have finished one subsquare. Okay. And these, what is this? These three numbers, 78. Here you put one, these four numbers gives you 130. This is what? 52. Okay. And then, can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers gives you 100. 130 minus 100 means here you put 30. Okay. So, and what else you can do? So, what is this? These three numbers are 77. This is what? 53. Okay. And what is this? This is 26. And what is this? This is, these three are 90. So this is what? 40. And what is this? So these three are 77. 26 plus 40 66. Here you put 11. Okay, answer is right, color will change. And then what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes, this is 72 and this is what? 60. Okay, not visible properly. We will try some other thing and we will come back. Okay. And what else you can find out? Okay. Suppose you are stuck up somewhere, go to the hint section. The hint will show where you can find out. And again, you press the hint to understand the reason. And again, you get the interest, in hint, you get the answer. So what is this? This is 1. So these two are 88 plus 89. Here you put 41. Okay. And so that is wrong. Here you put 47. Answer should be right. What is the diagonal? This is what? 4. 4 plus 61, 65. 65 plus 47. So 72, 82, 92, 102, 112. Here you put 130 minus 112. 18 you put it here. Answer is right. Color will change. These four numbers should give you 130. Or that way you can use these two numbers gives you 22. In that case you put 4. Okay, that's also wrong. 18. These three numbers gives you 22. This is 19. Okay? 3. Put 3. Answer should be right. Here you put 20 to get 260. And here you get what? Here you put 63 to get 260. Once that is 63, what is this? This is what? 4 plus 46, 50. 50 plus 63, 113. Here you put 17 to get 130. And here you put 64 to get 130. And here you put, what do you say? 64 plus 18, 62 plus 20, 82, 85. Put here 45. And what is this? Here you put 62. Now we have finished two subsquares. And what is this? These three should give you a total of 91. 64 plus 2, 66. 76, 86. So here you put 25. Okay. And then, can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out. These three numbers gives you a total of 100. 47 plus 39 is equal to 86. Here you put 14, okay, to get 100. This is 14. What is this? These three numbers are 52 plus 14, 67. 67 plus 14, 71, 81. Here you put 49. Okay. So, what is this? This is what? 42 plus 49 is equal to 51, 91. 91 plus 52 is equal to 143. Now, here you put 13. Okay. And then these three numbers are 100 and this is 15. These two are 85. 85 plus 13, 98. 130 minus 98, it is 32. And this is 32, this is 36. Okay. Now we have finished one full column. Okay. Now what else you can find out? So can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are 85, this is 14. 85 plus 14, 99. Here you put 31. So, and what do you get here? Here you put 33. Okay. And what is this here? Here it is 51. Okay. And what is this here? Here it is 34. Okay. Then what is these three now? Four of are two. 49 plus 52 is equal to 101 plus 13, so 114. Here you put 16 here, and if you put 16 here, here you put 29. Okay, now what will be here? Here you put 35, and here you would say what? 50. So we have finished now three subsquares. So what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes. These three cells together gives a total of say 94. 53 plus 31 is equal to 84. 94 minus 84, it is 10. Okay, what is this? This is 28. Okay, and this is what? 25 plus 33 is equal to 39. 40 plus 24, 64. 64 plus 28, 62 plus 30, 92. So here you put 38. Answer is right, color will change. Here you put 56. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? Here you put 27. Okay, and here you put 37. Okay, and then center 2 by 2 should give you 130. So 38 plus 56 is equal to 64 plus 30, 94. And what is this? 38 plus 56 is equal to 40 plus 54, 94. 94 plus 27, 101, 121. Here you put 9. And what is this? Here you put 54. And what is this? Here you put 12. And what is this? Here you put 55. Now, we have finished one magic square puzzle. Okay. So, there are a lot of magic square puzzles like this in my website, www.magicsquarepuzzles.com. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Kindly come to my website and register in the website. It is free for now. And kindly like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And kindly post your comments. Okay. Thank you. Good day. We will meet with some other day with some other person. Thank you. Good day. Bye.